The Aam Aadmi Party's first direct assault on the Congress has come, and they've gone straight for the old bastion of Amethi.
That's right. On Sunday, Kumar Vishwas began his Lok Sabha campaign in Rahul Gandhi's constituency with a massive rally. While thousands turned up to hear what Mr. Vishwas had to say, it was clear it would not be a smooth sailing for him. Congress supporters threw almost everything at him, including eggs and black ink.
It's set to be a battle royale in Amethi. It'll be no walkover for Rahul Gandhi, with the Aam Aadmi Party making it clear that Kumar Vishwas will put up a tough fight against the probable Congress Prime Ministerial candidate. The rally in Amethi was the first by Vishwas, who took on what he described as Rahul Gandhi's meal stops at Dalit residences.
सांसद का काम ये नहीं है कि वह दलित के घर खाना खाए मुझे बताना अगर सहमत हो सांसद का काम ये है कि रात को अपने घर बैठकर जब खाना खाए तो इस बात की चिंता करे कि सभी दलित भाइयों ने खाना खा लिया होगा या नहीं खा लिया होगा उनको खाना मिल गया होगा कि नहीं मिला
But this stone pelting at a bus in the Aam Aadmi Party convoy in Amethi could be an indication of things to come for the fledging party. Protests against AAP have been far and wide in the region. Earlier in the day, black ink was also thrown on the windshield of Kumar Vishwas's car at Jagdishpur after he was welcomed with protesters waving black flags. On Saturday, an egg was thrown on the Aam Aadmi Party leader at a gathering in Lucknow. Vishwas, however, seemed to have enough ammo to take on Rahul, from accusing him of not doing enough for Amethi to not asking a single question in Parliament about his constituency. He even dared the Congress Vice President to contest only from Amethi.
राहुल गांधी वंशवाद की राजनीति के बहुत बड़े प्रतीक हैं जहां से भ्रष्टाचार प्रारंभ होता है तो उन्हें चुनौती देना तो एक लोकतांत्रिक नागरिक के नाते मेरा कर्तव्य और मेरा अधिकार भी है
The Congress, however, rubbished Aam Aadmi Party's challenge in Amethi.
Kumar Vishwas may have blown the poll bugle, but the road ahead for him will exactly not be paved in gold. Firstly, the Amethi has always been a pocket borough of the Gandhi family. Secondly, the Aam Aadmi Party, which has minimal infrastructure in Uttar Pradesh, will have to contend with the Congress's setup. And thirdly, with Rahul Gandhi's political future at stake, Congress will pull out all plugs to ensure his victory.